Alright, welcome back. It's been far too long. Man, so lucky I got some time to see if I can quickly finish the last bit of this game. Alright, let's not waste any more time. Let's get right into it. Woohoo, between getting distracted by Season 2 of The Punisher and watching a playthrough of Far Cry 5 New Dawn, time just flies, and of course, getting sucked into Overwatch. And now, since Super Bomberman R is now. What the fuck? I forgot I left off at a really bad place. Oh yeah, I need to go kill this last Big Daddy. Super Bomberman R is free right as of today on Xbox Live. If only that same offer was sent to PS4, but of the little bit of time I was able to play that game, I kept getting disconnected randomly. Which sucks for my friend Kevin, because there was twice we got disconnected and he was winning. Yeah, well, let's see.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
I think I should be good. I mean, this is hacked. Still got it.
Should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
So confused. I was busy waiting online at the Takayoka machine. And then all of a sudden, you brainwash me to get on an airplane.
Welcome to the circus.
Do your dirty work. You want me to thank you? Thing. Where do we need to go? Let me hold off in that area. Be the opposite. Yeah, so go down here. Oh yes, the heck. Wasted my time, certainly, but gotta feed the addiction. We'll certainly gotta feed this addiction. Alright, let's see what you got for me. I would say be gentle, but this is at max difficulty.
Cool.
Oh, here we go. Stuff because a while back my good friend Jay so kindly pointed out that I messed up my thing, which matches up because I wasn't thinking because I was half asleep the last time I was recording when I made all those swaps. Let's see here. Do I want to waste Sonic Boom? Oops. Oh. Here's the person I was looking for. This one's... Oh, my good old friend. Well, not really good old friend. I can't stand you.
I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
Okay.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
I know that. Alright, telekinesis.
A rapture reminder. We all have to.
There we go, the team bank.
The temptation to break curfew.
Guess I'll be
fixing
my mistake sooner or later. Increases damage bonuses gained from releases. That natural camouflage. I should say using that one. Definitely feeling rusty. On edge. What the? What? I could have sworn I was.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you could use some.
Oh, there we go. Great. Well,
this land and the heart shall fall. And the I'll cease. I shall possess.
I guess I can. Gotta love this. But I guess I can't answer that yet.
What's the matter, Frank?
The map is confusing me. Seriously? Yep, my instincts have dulled. It's a sticky splash that caused me.
Ryan takes this place, here is where they build their filthy golems and Frankensteins. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide the little ones.
Oh yeah. Suit control system. Is it semen?
No, not.
Yep. Oh, shoot. Yep. Yeah. That would have been bad. I've always wondered about what certain TV shows I've never got into. Like Boy Meets World. It's a classic. But I always wonder why I never sold on it. I mean, when video guns would come on. I would watch it a few years back. Make the episodes. Never understood why I never. Shoot. Got sold on it. That was something that I shouldn't have messed up on. Yep. I have a lot of reworking to do for my gaming instance. Been fixed. But I will get there, because if not, this is going to be a very, very painful last ending. Hurrah for this game. A lot of episodes that the reruns episodes I've seen of Boy Meets World have always been in favor of the main character Corey. And I think this resonated a lot with him. But then when I read on Wikipedia, especially like in particular season 5, like there was one episode where they go to like a ski lodge and then rolls his ankle or whatever, and then he quote unquote, I guess cheats, I think? That was the situation, and then it leads to him breaking up with his girlfriend, who 10 out of 10 would definitely wifey, Topanga.
The boots, I was sure the boots would be here. Oh, shit!
I'll hack because I can't be bothered anymore. Well, that I lost out on that deal. Okay.
God damn it! The big daddy boots need to be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is just Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Oh, you have been. Let's see. Hmm. dinosaurs jump me. Pride. Disrespect.
There's nothing to say. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery farmhouse. You and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize.
Yeah, whatever. I didn't care.
He's a wounded one. How can I thank you? And another little one with a token
power, being a mound of Adam. Apparently. Okay. All right, proximity mines should be good now. Thank you. Oh, good. Get out of here. Cheap son of a bitch. That's gonna be good.
Fontaine, scary son of a bitch. But Ryan, cheap son of a bitch. You can no reuse protector suit. Pagan man graft the skin and organs straight into suit. Otherwise, your suit does not work. Ryan say Big Daddy too expensive. Ryan can go suck an egg.
Suck an egg. Well. That's an expression I never thought I'd hear in 2019. That's too funny. Okay, I need to get these people to stop singing because it's creeping me the hell out.
Welcome to the circus of value!
Should've just electrocuted the thing before stepping into it haphazardly. We had... code room, which that's what I was looking into. Yep. Aggression is proximity mines. Apparently I have to pass on those. Armored pistol. I don't even use the pistol anymore. It's a sad. Oh, quicker nitrogen. I mean, yeah, of course I do.
That is good. We will make disgusting Frankenstein out of you yet. There is helmet and pair of boots, and we will be, how you say, in business.
Magic box. Death. Oh, I also hear death. Okay, not having any people. Take one for the numbers.
This is where you find bodies.
Oh, I think it's like Jin Terry. I want to see that movie. Resonates with me. I bet it does.
Everyone's scared now. Everyone needs Adam. More than little sisters can make. Good news is war makes lots of corpses. Soo-chung knows a way to recycle Adam from corpses, but can't send a little sister out to
so
street
that he died.
Unprotected. Soo-chung must think on this.
Oh, so glad I murdered him. Yeah, I murdered him, right?
If one is guided by doubt, but can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth?
It's called madness, being insane, my friend.
But Atlas is and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city.
Spoiler.
The question is to surrender.
Oh.
I
kinda spoiler.
Will not question.
Destroys you. But it's my city, so he doesn't destroy that. Protector's smell.
Big Daddy, make a terrible stink. Very smelly. Maybe something can be done. But the little sisters seem to like order. Now we have to find the recruits. You become Big Daddy. It's a one-way street. But Ryan says don't worry. Recruits will be no problem. That Ryan. He's a good guy.
Haven't swapped and used it. Let's see what time is it. Alright, still playing on time. Alright, I need to find. Yes, that. Because I need to get my reward for being a good citizen. Been up here already, and I'm so lost even though I have a map. Yeah, I clearly just made this exact same trip. Thank you. BioShock Infinite didn't happen, would we have gone in a fourth game?
Sometimes I forget. I like that.
Oh, dang it. Here goes three bullets. Babies, the warriors come out. Asking that question. Also, now I'm hoping to find out. Anyway, sooner rather than later. So, heck is the light?
You look just the same as those. Oh, what things we have done. What things.
Can I take this off?
Now the boots.
I really want to take this off, yeah. I regret everything. Can I put this away? One of you guys. But just better looking. Better smelling. Yeah, better smelling. To make it. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Well, that was just wasted potential. Yeah, my fighting is necessarily just like. That's okay. Get them back. Very quickly. As soon as I figure out how to get rid of this stinky comet, very.
Bienvenido a la modernito!
Let's see. Into personal.
Muchas gracias, señor!
Listen, Oh. Yay. This. I want to say that I have this. If not, I can just check it out later. Winter Blast 3, Sonic Boom 2. Yeah, definitely get this. And Rage. Don't utilize this enough. Target dying. Cyclone trap. Alright, let's just pause it right here real quick, and then let's just cut it right here.